Police in Adams County are looking for a man they say raped a child he knew. Police are looking for 40-year-old Warren Shellhouse. According to court documents, the rape happened in a Gettysburg home between 2014 and 2016 when the victim was between 5 and 7 years old.